but nobody really talks about him. Yeah, Mike was a great guy.